Let It Go came about when I was just one of those songs where you're just sort of messing around on the guitar and I was just sort of playing and came up with that thing. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. So I just sort of kept playing it and then started singing some things to it. And the song, I think the song's more or less about the way people worry about all sorts of things in their life that really aren't that important to worry about. Especially like you see people, I've talked to people many times and they're like smoking cigarettes being like, oh, there's all these terrible things, like, got to be a vegetarian and get healthy. I'm like, you're smoking cigarettes, like clearly health isn't really on your mind. But yeah, so I think it's one of those songs that's about sort of letting go of those things that aren't really all that important and just focusing on good things in your life and not worrying about those little things that don't really matter. Turn it up, the radio is dead.